Oh no, you can't see my head. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing another thrift with me slash thriftlet, and I really love going to Goodwill. It is my favorite store, and so these videos are really fun. But before I start like cropping everything and stuff, let's go to Goodwill. Box, I have everything that I got from Goodwill. So first I'm gonna do a haul just so you can like see what I actually got, and then I'll start cutting things. And before I start showing you everything I got, make sure you like this video and subscribe down below and leave a comment telling me if you enjoy these types of videos, so then I'll know to do more of them. The first thing I got, this shirt. I love this shirt because the last time I went thrift shopping, I got a t-shirt. It's in a blue color instead, but it's exactly like this, exact brand, everything, but it was in like an extra large, and I got that and I cropped it, and it's one of my favorite shirts. It's just so comfortable and I wear it all the time. I actually just wore it yesterday. And so this is just a pink version, and this one's actually like my size, so it's in a small. So yeah, I have two different colors, and it will also be two different fits. I'm not sure if I should leave it long. I think I might just cut it a little bit, like not as much, because it is like a smaller size, like it's actually my size, but I think I might just crop it a little bit. And then so when I went, I was really just looking for this type of shirt with the collar, especially because I loved the one I got before, and so it was really cool when I found that one. So I was trying to find collar tees that I could crop, so I got this blue one, and I'm definitely gonna crop this one. Cropping things makes a huge difference. So I used to not crop it properly. Like, I was always scared to crop things in the first place, so I never would. But the one time I did not do it properly, and it just bothered me so much. So now I need a straight edge. I get a straight edge. I use a marker, and this is actually like a laundry marker, so it washes off. And then a pair of scissors, and I just make sure I'm cutting along the line, like the dots that I drew, to make sure that I'm cutting where I want it to be cut. Not gonna be slanted. Okay, continuing with t-shirts. These two I'm not gonna crop. They're just really good quality and they're useful because they're just Cardinals tees. So this is just a basic Cardinals tee. It's cute. It's actually a medium. It's a good brand and it fits well. Anyways, I also got this one, which I like this one better because it's, I don't know, I just really like the look of it. And it's this blue color instead, and blue is more up my alley, but it is really cute and great quality. That was cool to find, but I'm not cutting them. And then for tank tops, the tank tops are very last minute. I never get tank tops from Goodwill. I guess I just don't really ever find good ones. But I got this one and I got this one, which I'm going to crop both of them. I think will make a huge difference. One of the things I hate about tank tops most, or like the reason I would never wear them, is because tank tops are always long. So once they get like past your stomach, it adds a weird shape and I don't like them. Like, I'm short, so long things are weird on me. So just cutting it will make it look a lot more flattering on me and stuff. Yeah. But this one was actually from H&M. I'm really happy with this one. The material, and it's just like kind of thinner, so it's more comfortable, but it has these little frilly details. But I feel like this is something you would see at Brandy Melville right now. because that's definitely on trend. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've saw almost exactly like it. And then this one I'm thinking I'm just gonna crop because it's gonna be cute too.
I didn't realize that this tank top also was really similar to one of the tank tops on Brandy Melville. It's called the Sheena top. Here are some pictures. I couldn't find a lot of the pictures of the one that's most similar to the one I found at Goodwill, but I do have one picture of that, so I will put that in. You already seen it, but yeah, this is very new.
Tank tops are very like in right now for the summer, even though summer's ending. Hello, it's gonna be back to school. It's gonna be really sad. But I always wear like t-shirts and now tank tops because I know I can just throw on a sweatshirt or a sweater. It sucks when you're wearing like all long sleeves and then you go into the building and it's really warm. You just feel uncomfortable all day. So I like to have like a t-shirt and then I can just have a jacket so I can like layer it. The next thing, kind of random, they're just pajama pants, really comfortable. I've already worn them a couple times because I couldn't resist. I love pajamas. Who doesn't? Really, who doesn't? The next thing, oh yeah, everything in this haul, it was like $3.50. Just like to let you know. But anyways, this thing, my mom, she made me get. So I was like, nah, I don't want it. She made me. I had no choice, but it's actually really cute. It's not really my color. That's why I didn't want to get it. But it is this Nike jacket. I got this for $1.75. It's just a Nike fitted jacket. What if I cropped it? No, I don't want to ruin it. But bro, I could totally crop that. That would be so cute. The reason why I wouldn't want to crop this is just because the detailing on the back. Okay, I might crop this actually. That sounds really cute. The last thing of this haul is a yellow jacket, which I got this before, the yellow jacket that I got from Urban Outfitters, which is in my back to school haul, if you haven't seen that. Kind of like a raincoat. This was originally from the Gap, so I know that it's nice. Just this cute little yellow raincoat. I just thought that was fun. Let's get to cropping things. I'm going to start with things that I know I'm definitely gonna crop, which would be this. Guess I can use this box as my straight edge. Oh, I need to decide how, probably like right here. Honestly, this was the one shirt I don't mind if I accidentally ruin. So I'm gonna do it first. So yeah, I just take the marker. And as you can see, actually I have no idea if you can see this, but I just dotted it all along where I'm gonna cut it. I really hope this is straight. Yeah, this seems straight. These are not the best scissors to use, but it's really just what I have. So I have to work with it. Honestly, when you're doing this, just take your time because you'll get the best result that way. Because, you know, if you get very OCD like me and you cut it wrong, it will bother you and you'll have to throw out the shirt. Also remember that you can always cut it shorter, but you cannot make it longer again. Here's how it looks. I'll need to try it on or something. Oh yeah, also like there's still dots on here, but it will come out when I wash it. I'm just gonna cut it a little bit. Also, striped shirts are so much easier to cut. I highly recommend finding a striped shirt. It turns out so much better. Like this one, I literally can just pick a line and decide that's where I'm gonna cut it instead of like getting the straight edge and like making it perfect. I used like an eyeshadow palette as a straight edge the last time I did this and that worked really well. So I recommend finding a smaller straight edge than a box. Honestly, just crop things that are striped. It's like 100 times easier. I happen to choose to cut it right where the tag is. Ooh, that's cute. Ooh, I'm happy with that one. Okay, I'll do this tank first, I guess. Oh, sweet. Both of the tanks have stripes on it. That is literally the most helpful thing ever. Also, it might seem stupid that I'm like drawing dots on the stripe because it seems like, couldn't I just follow the stripe? But I get distracted easily and I know myself and I would just suddenly end up on the wrong stripe and it would be cut all weird. So putting the black dots along the line that I'm cutting is very helpful for me. So I still recommend other people to do it too, even if they don't get that distracted. It's just helpful. The last thing you want to do is mess up. I love the setup of this. I mean, like maybe not the background. I have no idea how this looks. It probably looks awful, but it is so comfortable. I feel like I'm just chilling. time for the tank top I'm really excited about. This is the one from H&M. Dang, this is a long tank top. You could totally do that thing where you like make a shirt and a skirt out of a shirt with this tank top because it's so long. I don't want to try that. No, I'm not going to do that. That would be weird. I could see this being really cute. Okay, those are all the things that I was like actually going to cut. I'm not sure why I should cut this. Wouldn't that be so cute? I don't know. I think it would be really cute cropped, but I'm also afraid to ruin this. But I also think that I would wear it more if I cropped it. Because it's like the tank top thing where it's unflattering because it gets so long on me. I might hold off on this one. Well, you know what? I'm going to try it on and then, yeah. So if I cropped it, it would probably look like this. This is how it looks now. What the heck? I'll do it. JK, I'm not gonna do it. Now there's just a dot in the middle of this shirt, but that's cool. That is the end of this video, I guess. I finished cropping everything. I'm not gonna crop this. Now there's a dot in the middle of it because I thought I might, so I need to wash that. Thank you for, wait, I need to center myself. Here are all the scraps. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And yeah, that's about it. Bye.